A historic event took place on a helicopter pad in the Ukrainian capital. Ukrainian boxer Artem Dalakyan managed to defend his WBA title. Dalakyan knocked down his opponent, Thai boxer Sudachai Tayan.
It wasn't easy. I prepared for a hard fight. I came out and did what I had to do. I was 99% sure that I would keep my belt. I did it. I gave him 1% as a present. Ukraine won. I made a promise and I carried it out.
A special guest at the boxing match, Alexander Govodznik, who is also an interim WBA champion, says he is eagerly waiting for his fight for the championship.
This happened for the first time in history. It's a step forward. It's a step forward development. I hope my step will be next. I hope it will happen after all. It's great. It's very interesting. The atmosphere is amazing.
Another match for a boxing title was organized on the night of the match. Ukrainian boxer Ihor Magurin won a fight for the title of the IBA Intercontinental Championship against an Italian athlete, Daniel Limone. The judges unanimously named the Ukrainian boxer to be the winner.
He pushed with his head all the time, tried to reach my wound. He even bit me, pushed me with his arm, and tried to hit my wound.
According to the organizers of the boxing match, the next fights for Dalakyan will also be arranged in Ukraine.